On March 6th, Goshen College celebrated 50 years of its successful study service term, or SST, program. Goshen College students, staff, and alumni gathered to share past experiences and discuss how SST will change in the future. A few GC alumni shared how SST has affected their lives.
It was actually because of SST that I decided to major in Spanish at Goshen College, and since then have been teaching Spanish for the past 17 years.
I remember coming back from service really being changed with the thought of what is service. I think I went into it with all the youth and idealism and energy, and then realized that really service was all about listening to what other people had to offer and just being a presence. I knew I wasn't doing anything of service there because I didn't know anything, but the people that I came into contact with were so gracious and so kind and so sharing of their lives, and for me that was sort of another way of doing service.
We began to dream together, and the result was the beginning of a program to do on-site learning or experiential learning in different cultural settings that is different from Northern Indiana, where our campus was located. So going abroad with students was the center of the picture as far as we were concerned.
Incoming Director of International Education Jan Bender-Shetler explained why SST is changing for the future.
It's changing. I mean, we're thinking about this now because the percentage of students going on SST has been declining. And we're now close to only 50% of students who are going on the international program. So we feel like unless we do something radical, we do some radical changes, that's just going to continue to decline. So how do we make it more accessible, more possible for more students and get back up to the 80-some percent that used to go on SST?
For Globe News, I'm Bryce Stouffer.